Warning: this experiment is extremely dangerous, as it involves corrosive acids and flammable liquids, with a small, but not negligible, chance of a damaging explosion. Face shields, goggles, fire extinguishers, and fire safety protocols must be present. This should only be attempted by an experienced chemist. Greetings, fellow nerds. In this video, we're going to make a thunderstorm in a test tube, or at least a bad copy of one. The procedure is dangerous, but deceptively simple. Just get a tube of 95% alcohol. I found that the more expensive pure alcohol actually doesn't work as well as this cheap 95% stuff. Now, with a pipette, carefully inject a layer of concentrated sulfuric acid into the bottom of the tube. Do not let the layers mix or this won't work. Now drop in a pinch of potassium permanganate and turn out the lights. It takes a minute or so to start up, but eventually the manganese heptoxide formed from the reaction of the permanganate and sulfuric acid react with the alcohol and explode, producing a bright flash. The camera doesn't pick it up, but there's actually a popping sound with the flash. This reaction works with all alcohols. And here is an example of it working with acetone as well. Wait for it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, rate, and comment. To deactivate the chemicals, submerge the tube in water, but be aware that it might still be explosive before it completely dissolves. Wear face shields and full safety gear while doing this, and do not handle the tube by hand, but use metal tongs.